Hi everyone, so I'm doing a gameplay video of Majotori. It's pretty much a trivia game with some, I guess, character development included. I think it's Tails. I played a lot of Sonic games. Oh man. Yeah, I haven't seen any of these. Mario. Oh man. Oh, this one. So I guess most of the questions focus on pop culture, movies, and video games. Thanks. Yeah, I don't watch much anime shows, so these questions are challenging. Lucky guess. So people are sent back to be killed. It's the newest one. So that's it. I got a bad ending because I didn't do well. I think it's this. Yeah, I've heard of this game. Super strength? Yep. So an anime show about the anime industry. She's definitely in these two. Oh no. That's a lucky guess. For a wardrobe, I think. Or a mirror. No, wardrobe. It's a long time ago, I saw the movie. A hippo, lucky guess. I've seen the movie, but it's a long time ago. So I did pretty good. 7 out of 9. Thank you. that's how it works. Like, you do trivia for each character, and then each have a good or bad ending. Red, white, and blue, and red and white make up 13, so I think it's 7. Lucky guess. Oh, this pedal and a name. Oh, that was Pikachu. Yes, I'll do one more character. So yeah, I think that's it for now. I think I got the general idea of the gameplay. So this is a trivia game. I know you can adjust the types of questions. So, see, animation, video games, cinema, and miscellaneous. You can adjust the frequency of them. So, yeah, I think this is a fun game. And, yeah, if you're a fan of trivia games, you should definitely pick this up.